Well, what I want to do is extend an invitation to the rest of the group to consider participating in the Ambassadors Committee for the Hawaiian Chamber. It's a great way to get to know individuals, board members of the chamber that otherwise we don't actually get a chance to. In addition to that, I have a live example. Mr. Jonathan Campos was actually cold calling yesterday as an ambassador of the Hawaiian Chamber to invite people to come to this meeting. And he was doing it not only to keep up with these practices, but also to put the word out there that as ambassadors we promote the chamber. So take a look at what we do. Come and visit, talk to our ambassador's chair, who is Sherry
Johns.
She's not here, but their ambassador's here. If you are interested, please look into it. If you were an ambassador in another chamber, that works to your advantage because there is a training involved with it. But if you were an ambassador, you can bypass the training. So think about it. Did you have something to say, Bill?
No.
Well, thank you, muchas gracias.